All right, so here's a little video of the track sled I built out of a Safari 377. Pretty basic. Just threw a lawnmower hood on it. Thought it looked cool. Got a little Predator engine from Harbor Freight, which was only like $150. Was able to reuse the snowmobile handlebars, which were kind of cool. But of course it's not finished. I don't have the sled permanently attached. Just using a rope to be pulled behind and then kind of a janky seat. But pretty simple. Just made two rails to mount the motor plate on. Bolted that down. And then I was able to actually use the front motor mounts from the snowmobile. Just put a piece of angle iron there and ran my frame rails off of that, which makes it super simple. I can just pull those four bolts and the whole thing comes right off. Got a little spare belt, which there's plenty of room under there. I kind of like to make a toolbox or something. But pretty simple. Had to pull half the drive clutch off, cut in a slot for a keyway, and just used a 25 tooth, I believe, sprocket. I also have a 30 tooth, which if I wanted to change the gearing a little, I just move it around. But of course it's not finished. Like I said, I'm gonna take it apart this summer, paint it up, do a little more finessing. But yeah, overall, pretty cool.